it's like considered like normal. Like people look at you like, you don't gas, like you don't smoke. Like what? What's good, YouTube? Today we got Jhené, Aiko, trying to smoke. Alright, y'all, so look, this song has been out forever since she dropped her last, you know, her most recent project. But Jhené, man. Oh man, so bad, bro. And so talented in this music. She can sing her ass off. She's about 4'11", maybe 5'2", but she's probably about 84 pounds. still so bad though. Oh man. But her voice is even better. Her voice is angelic. Her voice is just distinct. Like, you know Jhené. She know how to put her own swag on shit. So let's just jump right into it, man. Jhené, Aiko, trying to smoke. Let's do it. Hopefully it lets me. He doesn't copyright me for this song. Feel like it will though. I know for sure I ain't finna get paid for this shit. Is the checkers game where grandson, I know I ain't finna get paid for this. I just like to give y'all my I should give y'all my own shit, man. Give y'all my vacation homes waiting for your family. Y'all my comments on shit, bro.
What's up, man? What you want? Hey man, let me get an A. You want an A?
I'm
gonna buy an A for you. I don't know. Like,
how much money
you get? Quit counting
my
pockets,
homie. Can we take a second, dog? It's gonna be right up here in the screen. It's probably gonna be right here. Y'all gonna see it, but can we just take a second for my nigga? Hold on. Do y'all see her? She looks smaller. She might be 80 pounds. But just a look at her, bro. Jesus. Let me see if she throws 60s in this shit. Oh, they got shine in this. Honestly, bro, like, all right, so look, this is my, I got a cousin, I call him Mark Dark, his name is Marcus, so I call him Mark Dark because the nigga's so black, but me and him, you know what I'm saying, keep a pretty strong, you know what I'm saying, connection, you know what I'm saying, that's my cousin, I love him to death, so I talk to him often, the only friend I really have amongst maybe 2-3 others, but I don't really talk to them on a normal basis like I do him, but anyways, we always have a discussion about, like, smoking, and because he smokes and I don't. But since we didn't in high school, when we look at all the people that did in high school, and it's just like, we weren't on that shit in high school. So like, when you look at people like smoke, like how normal it is to people seeing people smoke now, it's like, you're almost considered weird if you don't smoke as opposed to if you do. So like in high school, we used to look at niggas like, you smoke, like that shit weird. Like we on our football, basketball shit. But like, nigga, it was so many people that was doing it. You know what I'm saying? So many people that's doing it now, it's like considered like normal. Like people look at you like, you don't gas? Like you don't smoke? Like, what? Like, you know what I'm saying? Because, like, the older we get, it was cooler when he was 18, 19, you know, we smoke. You be like, oh, he a good kid. But now, you about 25, 26, it's like a lifestyle choice. It's like, you either do it for a reason, maybe you stressing about some shit, or you know what I'm saying, anxiety, depression, whatever. But, like, you know what I'm saying? It's just so many people that do it. It's crazy. Like it's like a lifestyle for people. And, like I said, it's like you're considered weird if you don't smoke. Nowadays, as opposed to back then when you didn't and you were probably as considered like a good kid, or we shunned the kids and called them bad kids if they did smoke, which they weren't. It was just that we was just on other shit. But we just always talk about that shit. Like, it's so normal for people to, like, smoking is just so normal, and it's getting legalized all the places. Like Jesus, man. Like, so many. I think it might be more people that don't, more people that do smoke than it is people that don't. Especially around my area. Now in the world, I don't know. But it's just crazy, man. Like, so many people are smokers where I'm from, bro. Like, so many people. Kind of wish I would've did. You know what I'm saying? But those niggas that smoked on the football team, basketball team, they did still as good as if they didn't do it. Yeah. Can we just take a second? Shit is so fun. It's just an expensive habit. Smoking is an expensive habit. That's all I'm saying. I'm trying to keep myself She's dead. That is a matter. If I could fly, I would probably never come down. With all that bullshit, confusion on the ground. I wish that I was high, 'cause I can't live my life when it's low. So I'm gonna call the road, tell them roll up one right now. I'm trying to smoke. Niggas be gassing, bro. That shit crazy. Everybody's broke, bro. I would stop it right there, man. But yeah, bro. Like, it was a simple little music video. It wasn't nothing to it. I just wanted to tell y'all, like, a little something about me. Jhené Aiko, man. A gem. Visually. Musically. Just, man. Jesus Christ. And definite download, definite check mark. A lot of y'all should have this song, though. Like, it's been out for quite some time. But yeah, I'm gonna stop it right there, guys. This is Bolden TV. See you guys later.